Hey guys, welcome to the Bionicle Design Department here at LEGO in Billund, Denmark. My name is Matt Bedeker. I'm a senior designer from the United States working as a concept artist, developing the stories, the characters, and really the universe behind these characters and who they really are. And today I'm really excited to show you guys how we actually designed Onua, the character you see next to us. Really, how did we design his mask? What did we do to create the mask to transfer from the old design to what is today? And just to show you where we start, what is our beginning point, of course we're looking at the original Toa designs. Where did Onua come from over the years? How did his mask develop as the story has gone forward? We have a lot of great reference material, we have the models to play with, and really get into the character that is Onua. So from there, we have this amazing starting point. What we like to do, of course, is really get as much reference as we can and build this character. And if you know Onua, he's this heavy character that's climbing, he's digging, he's underground, but he's also got a lot of these gorilla features to him. So we look a lot at the animal book, the animal reference to get inspired. And from there, we just jump right in. We create a ton of sketches. We're just unloading our brains, pencil and paper, just really getting into how does Onua look? And how do we take what he was and basically amp him up for the new designs? So you see tons of sketches, and this all pours directly into what I'm holding here. This is a 3D prototype. Now we work in 3D to really try to capture the essence of the sketches and really the design that we want to create. We try to work 3D. There you can hold it, you can really feel the character and assess how he looks, and also on the model, how does that work there? What's really cool, really, to show you guys, after doing all this, here we have the 14 karat gold mask of Onua. For us, this is breathtaking. To go through this process and now to hold this, it's got the weight, the shine, the texture, everything is just beautiful. But we're very happy with this, and if you guys want to learn more about this, go to the Bionicle Facebook page, check it out, get more information, and thanks for checking this out, guys. See ya.